I've seen his name before. I'm going to give this guy a drip, not because of his loadout or anything, but because the mere fact that I'm able to, at any given point in time, play on my own server in a voice chat with friends.
That does sound like a little bit strong.
Wait, there's two people called Tyson919 in here. Yeah. Is that you? No, it was the other Tyson9- Oh. It was the other Tyson919 that was banned.